the engine utilizes two low-pressure turbos and two high-pressure turbos. It might seem like overkill, but according to BMW, this arrangement enables boost pressure to be built up quickly at low RPM and maintained throughout the rev range. For example, there's already 332 pounds FT of torque at just 1,000 RPMs, and the 560 pounds FT peak arrives only 1,000 revs later and is maintained up to 3,000 RPMs. The peak power is generated at 4,400 RPMs. Note, the engine relies fully on normal exhaust-driven compressors. This is in contrast to Audi's latest diesel engine, which relies on an electric compressor for low RPM boost. BMW quad turbocharged 3.0-liter six-cylinder diesel engine in the M550 DX Drive. The quad turbocharged engine is mated to an 8-speed automatic and all-wheel drive system as standard. With a sedan, you're looking at 0 to 62 miles per hour in about 4.4 seconds. Opt for the wagon and the time drops to 4.6 seconds. Top speed is limited to 155 miles per hour on both. BMW quotes fuel economy of 39.9 mpg for the sedan and 37.9 mpg for the wagon. However, these are calculated on the European cycle, which is more lenient than EPA tests. EPA ratings would likely show a few mpg less for each figure, assuming the engine would even pass emissions regs here. Like the M550i gasoline model headed here, the M550D is part of the M performance range. This means it gets plenty of M performance goodies like sport-tuned suspension, 19-inch light alloys, upgraded brakes, and an aerodynamics package. Inside, you get sport seats with Alcantara trim, custom tread plates with M550D logos, and a steering wheel and foot pedals from the BMW M Parts bin.